Welcome back, and thank you for clicking on my video. My name is Halen. Today, I'm checking out an artist or a band that I have not heard before. I've never even heard of before. It's Lorna Shore. And as with any new band group that I haven't heard, I've done zero research. That way I can be as pleasantly surprised as possible. So I don't know if this is a female, Lorna. Kind of sounds like a female name, I guess. I don't know what it means. Don't know what genre, country, I don't know. Anyways, if you will, please hit the subscribe button. Let's cut out the chit-chatting. Let's listen to some Lorna Shore.
Subscribe!
With volume. Volume is good. I like this intro. More volume, please, Halo. Okay, I like where this is going. Oh. Let's go. Listen to that double bass. Oh, that was a clean transition. These vocals are... I didn't know where to pause it. There's a lot happening here. These vocals are really unique. I mean, I've heard a lot of like screams and growls in different bands, but this one sounds a little more unique, I guess. Or a little unique in its own way. Really cool. I like the couple of transitions so far have been really cool. I wasn't expecting this at all. Really cool. Oh, the double bass. It reminds me, it's got the same exact tone and speed or tempo as one of those dollar bill counters. I'm going to find a video of one and I'm going to put it like right here. This is very captivating. Yes! That is fire. I'm gonna back it up. Sorry, that is excellent. Turn up the music, turn up the heat. Oh, I love that. Come on. probably should have pulled up some lyrics. I didn't know if this is what I'd be hearing. I don't know what I'm jamming to. My final breath. Sorry for the drummer's calves. There's a... That is a deep, deep tone. That was, I'm not entirely sure what to think about that. That was captivating from the very beginning to the very end. And I've listened to a lot of metal. I'm not sure if I've heard a song break it down in, so slow, you know, at the end where it's like real. I mean, you's like, you don't even know when you're supposed to be headbanging there. I don't know if I've heard a metal song break it down quite that slow before. I wasn't expecting that. Thank you for the suggestion. That was really awesome. If you're still with me, hit the subscribe button. Let me know what else I can listen to from Lorna Shore. I appreciate it. My name is Halen. Have a great day.